29-year-old Track Palin, the son of former Alaska governor and Republican VP hopeful Sarah Palin, headed for a year in jail after a judge in Anchorage kicks him out of a therapeutic court for veterans after his arrest on Friday night for allegedly assaulting an ex-girlfriend. Palin had been in the veterans court after assaulting his father late last year.